To Candia now, where state police say 101 eastbound is reopened tonight after a motorcycle crash temporarily closed parts of the road. A viewer posted this to our U-Local Facebook page. This was the traffic around 7:30. No word yet on injuries.